Just feels like the team is unburdened by those past unfulfilled expectations. I think that says, you know what? We haven't even played our best yet.
I think about 10 years ago, that's how hard it is to make the playoffs. So you want to grab the opportunity, and I think this special group is capable of doing that against the Stanley Cup champion.
Carlson, working to the outside, Kuznetsov to the front, score! What a pass, tape to tape.
To the blue line, Carlson, a drive, rebound, loose it, front, they score! Alex Ovechkin, 3-0, oh, Washington!
And Capital One Arena will get really loud right now. A 3-0 advantage after 20. Towards the empty goal. Bullseye! Game two comes Saturday afternoon right here. The Caps will have a 1-0 series lead.
Hurricanes and Capitals today from D.C. in a pivotal game two before the series shifts to Raleigh. After the game, neither head coach not all too pleased with the way their teams played. We'll see what adjustments a couple of first-year head coaches make. Wilson scores! Tom Wilson! Caps lead! Hamilton walking, scores! And a power play goal to tie it. Jensen to the front, Wilson. Oh, what a save by Mrazek! Last chance, one more save from Mrazek.
Welcome to overtime.
The pass comes out, they score! Brooks Orpik! And the Caps lead 2-0.
Well, you're becoming a goal scorer now, Brooksy. Way to go.
Okay, thanks. Welcome back to the Stanley Cup playoffs. In Raleigh, North Carolina, inside the walls of PNC Arena, moments away from game number 3 of this best of 7 series. The Caniacs have been waiting 10 years for this. They score! Justin Falk from downtown brings the house down. Carolina off and running. There's Fogle. They score! That's hockey, baby! Straight in.
Just when you think you can't captivate this night with anything more, the Caniacs get another treat, and boy, do they ever deserve it.
And the Washington Capitals will head off and think about this one in resounding fashion to beat the defending Stanley Cup champions 5-0.
This crowd was awesome!
Alex Ovechkin and the Capitals, a 2-1 lead in this best of 7 Eastern Conference first round matchup.
I think the first period is always important in a playoff game. So for the Canes now to get out there and then ride the crowd, we saw what that was all about on Monday night.
And the Canes are out. Williams right out in front of Slavin for Fogle, who scores! Warren Fogle!
17 seconds into the contest.
In the second, Niederreiter in front, a chance, they score!
I've ever been more proud of this team and this town.
2-1 win in regulation. Series tied at 2. Game 5 is Saturday night at Capital One Arena in D.C.
The heart and soul of the Washington Capitals, as described by his teammates, T.J. Oshie, out indefinitely. Second leading goal scorer during the regular season for the Capitals, and of course a fixture in the top 6. And we'll see how the Capitals handle a little bit of adversity now as they return home tonight, looking to get back on track for Game 5.
He gets it out, he scores! In front for Connolly! Dougie Hamilton didn't want to pay the price, and instead his team just did.
Penalty shot, one-on-one with Mrazek. He scores!
The Capitals were humbled in Game 3, losing 5-0, and now they have turned the tables.
Ovechkin scores! What a bomb! Alex Ovechkin, 6-0.
There's no goalie stopping that one, not when he's shooting it.
Good morning! Good afternoon, and good night, Carolina. The Washington Capitals are a win away from moving on to the second round. They dispatch the Hurricanes 6-0 here at Capital One Arena.
Game 6 of the Eastern Conference quarterfinals between the Washington Capitals and the Carolina Hurricanes. It's do or die for the Hurricanes tonight. Win, and they'll move to a Game 7 on the road. Lose, and the season is over. This Carolina franchise is 12-12 all time in elimination games.
Now Parker shot off a body, defended off Niskanen, and now Holpe there, score! Just about 4 minutes gone this third period, the Canes are up by one.
Here comes Kuznetsov, cuts behind the net, stuff attempt, they score! It is waved off, no goal.
Capitals celebrated, they thought they tied the score. Naked Woolen, no goal because they had the intent to blow the whistle.
Then it's by Pesci, tipped in! Oh, it's tipped in! Justin Williams on the doorstep! That's hockey, baby! 4-2! It will be seventh heaven. The Carolina Hurricanes have forced a deciding game Wednesday night in Washington.
And the bunch of jerks, as they have done all season, figure out a way to get it done.
There is nothing routine about a Game 7. It is about overcoming emotions. It is about finding a way.
When you get to this Game 7, you never know when the game could possibly change. Somebody inside one of these locker rooms is going to be a hero.
As a player, you're coming out of the runway, you're coming onto the ice, the place is jammed. You just have that much more energy, you have that much more adrenaline going. It's gonna carry over tonight. I think the Caps are gonna have a whale of a start and really put Carolina on their heels right off the bat.
Judy Burakovsky scores! Andre Burakovsky!
He has opened the scoring just 2 minutes, 13 seconds in.
All in all, Ken, couldn't script it a whole lot better for the Caps. 2-0 here in Game 7 into 20 minutes.
Packlin drops it off. Shot, score, Kuznetsov!
And he does the bird dance, he's flying.
Here comes Jordan Staal with a shot. He scores! Staal ties the game at 3.
We talked about the momentum, though. These guys are going away. You're going to have to take it away from them.
Orlov shooting, rebound in front at the goal line, and it would not go!
Sprawling effort made by McGinn.
Capitals, Hurricanes heading to overtime in Game 7. Under 2 minutes remaining in overtime. Ovechkin stopped by Mrazek. We are headed to a second overtime in Game 7 here in Washington.
Capital One Arena now, full throat.
And back of Terabon and Williams. They score! Hey, what do you say? The Canes win in overtime. It is seventh heaven, and the Carolina Hurricanes have advanced.
Silence has never sounded better or more golden. Nothing came easy tonight. Nothing has come easy the entire season. And this hockey club just finds a way.
What a story. The jerks come through again, and now we'll dance in the second round.